Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Emilio, or M, as you guys may have better known me as, and it's been a while, so let's jump right into it. Before I continue with the main topics I wanted to talk about in this video, shout out to the boy Zeffy for letting me use this gameplay. I'm currently actually waiting on my Elgato to arrive at my house, so I don't have any gameplays on my computer, so that's very exciting. The other thing is, guys, when I was making YouTube videos about 2 years ago, I saw myself towards the end of it just becoming a really mean and toxic person. And I just want to say I truly am sorry. And if I've ever, if I've ever gotten into a disagreement with you or ever, been mean to you for no reason, no justified reason, I truly am sorry. And I do want to apologize about that. And, I want to move forward from here and not be that person anymore. Or I'm not that person anymore, but move on from that memory, I guess, of me being that person. So with that being said, I am again sorry to anyone I've ever had a disagreement with. The reason I said I don't want to be that person anymore is because I am coming back to YouTube, and this time I'm planning on staying for quite a while. Content-wise, have an idea of what I was wanting to upload. And that was going to be primarily Black Ops 4. Unfortunately, I just really don't see myself wanting to ever play like Modern Warfare 2 or oh nice. I don't ever sorry about that. I don't ever want to see myself playing MW2 or MW3 or something like that again, and trying to make videos on that. So I'm thinking I will be sticking to the most for the most part BO4 and then probably like MWR, seeing as I guess I have that downloaded on my PS4. And then another thing I want to get into is just playing other video games and just, capturing moments from those. I play Apex a lot. I'm not necessarily the greatest, but it is very fun to play. So there's that. Let's see. Another thing I do want to get into is producing or like showing like how I produce music. Not everyone necessarily listens to electronic music, which is fine, but I do think it is very fun to learn how certain things are done. And it can give you an idea of how, I don't want to say I have the best workflow, but I think I have a pretty decent flow of just time management and just getting things down to the general idea, and then from there, going into sound design and whatnot. And even if you're someone who's not necessarily an electronic producer, I think someone who produces, whether it's like rap beats or something, can really pick up on just how, how certain sounds can be used to be manipulated into something very cool. Like I've definitely taken a vocal, like a reverb from a vocal, like track, and use that as like an actual instrument and like a bass line and stuff. So there, there's that. Anyways, so that's something else I think I have an idea for, or I do have an idea for that I want to be uploading to my channel. But for the most part, guys, that's it. That's the tea of what I want to do now that I've decided to come back. Again, guys, if I've ever, wronged you in the past, I truly am sorry for that, but I'm ready to be a bigger person now compared to what I was. So with that being said, guys, I'm looking forward to this future, and I can't wait to start uploading again. And anyways, until the next one, which should be very, very soon, guys. It's been Emilio or M. Have a good one.